Rivers, a living entity sustaining our existence in centuries. Today, this lifeline is contaminated with marine plastic litter. Breathing its last is one such river, the revered Ganga. To combat the increasing marine plastic litter, development alternatives, with the support of United Nations Environment Programme, initiated a movement in Haridwar in Uttarakhand and Prayagraj in Uttar Pradesh. Ganga touches the Gangetic Plains at Haridwar. It is also one of the prime rivers of the Triveni Sangam at Prayagraj. Both cities are of great religious importance and see millions of tourists each year. Thus, adding the ever-growing tonnage of discarded plastic that ends in the oceans.
After performing puja at the banks of the Ganga, devotees often leave behind their clothes and shoes for the river to take these away. They don't realize that a large proportion of this is now plastic. It's not just buttons and accessories, but the fiber itself. This is not going to decompose. It's going to land up in our oceans. It's going to break down into microplastics, and it's going to get back into our system through the fish in our food.
Intending to bring a radical shift, we initiated collaboration with various stakeholders to escalate the efforts to make Ganga plastic free.
One day seminar being organized on the banks of Mother Ganges at Har Ki Pauri, and in that seminar we tried to make people aware through discussions as to what are the harms, what precautions we have to take, what awareness we have to create among the pilgrims and local people of Haridwar regarding the polythene and the harm polythene is causing to the entire environment, especially to the waters of Mother Ganges.
Bringing a behavioral change is a daunting task. We adopted a 360-degree communication approach that focused on informing, interacting and engaging with key stakeholders and the community. From designing green solutions to rejuvenating natural resources and strengthening communities through a multi-stakeholder approach, we are constantly working towards the bigger goal. Consistent efforts from each one of us can let our rivers breathe again.